Hello everybody, welcome back. I'm Tufan, Paulo Pacman and Deadpool. And we are back in Rugged Horizons. Hi, Dup.
I don't like that.
What?
I don't like this. You fall down, you go in the vid, man. Oh.
In the what?
You die.
you want to say the void.
Oh man, I want to get out of here. I don't like this.
I want to punch you so bad.
Don't do that.
Right, I've built a stairway to the to that top island on that side.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna see what's in there.
Yeah, go on.
There's a chest. Oh, there's another chest there. With the book instructions. So we probably need... What the hell?
Oh man, you don't know. I almost jump out of the island. Okay, here there is 32 cookies, some potatoes and some other, and a pearl gem.
Do you know what's in this
and
book?
No.
The instructions for the... for that puzzle thing.
Well, quite a little bit late, isn't it?
we can try it again.
Don't think so.
And see if it takes us to the somewhere else. Cause we don't know if we found everything we're supposed to.
So the way you're saying that, probably we haven't, but I don't give a shit.
Right, first is west.
Yeah, you do it. Good boy.
Second is west. Third is east. Fourth is west. And then it's east.
Oh, I can see
east,
you jump around.
And then it's west.
Oh,
west.
I see you jumping around. I see your name.
East and you west. Oh, you know what this brought me?
Where?
To the pink wall. To the place where I grabbed the pink wall.
See? Fuck off.
Right, there goes the book. Is there anything in that structure?
Yeah, this small island. I pick up. It's a power pearl jump and some other thing.
Right.
Cookies and I told you potatoes and shit like that.
Right.
Now I go to that island because I see. In fact, what you've been doing, you've been jumping around this island because I see your name jumping around this island.
Yeah. Right.
That takes a while. That's longer than what I was thinking. I was thinking it was closer. Okay. Eey, crap. That's. A little bit too much, isn't it?
Right. In the meantime, I made my way to another island. And I see got to that one.
Yeah. This one have golden carrots, sandstones, and arrows. We don't need the sandstones, do we?
We can use it as building blocks.
As a fuck off.
Stop swearing. What?
I don't like in here. I'm nervous.
Yeah, but you don't need to swear, do you?
That's a way for me to relax. Yeah? What are you doing? With so many places around here, you come to make noise just in here.
just clear getting these trees. I need this wood. What's wrong with you?
I'm afraid to be here. I don't like to be here.
Stop moaning. Always moaning about something. Jesus. Have you... No, you don't.
What?
Dug around this island, see if there's anything in here. No, but it's all... It's bedrock. That's
I told you! This is the box where you've been jumping around. The only thing there is over there. See there? And in the top... There. There's a chest there. And in the other island after that one, there's another thing. You understand now?
No.
And over there, there's something down there as well. That side. Yeah, where you going? Down that side. There's something else over there. I can't go with you.
I haven't... I struggle to understand you.
Me too.
Yeah, I know you struggle to understand yourself.
Yes. Every day.
Right. Is there anything on this island?
No, it's over there. It's bedrock. Two more islands.
See over there? Okay, I see.
And as you go there, I go this side, okay?
Yeah.
Shit, I hate this shit, man. I really hate this.
Don't forget to hold shift. Oh. That's a lot of wood.
Why the hell do I have stairs?
I don't know.
Shit.
Oh, I see.
I don't know, I think I'm already going the wrong place. Yeah.
Another emerald and the carrots. Oh wait. If I can survive, I'm gonna need that. Right. Okay, oakley dokley. I don't see anything on that one.
Oh my lord, I hate this shit, I really hate this.
What?
How the hell have you done that?
I'm a master ninja.
There you are.
That's a good technique as well.
See?
The ender pearl technique. There looks like there's something on that one there. Can you see there? Oh, but we need, before we go, we need to make something from here to that one, because if we need to... Oh, there's a chest on the one with the lava pool.
Yeah, I know.
And another one of that things, that gravel thing.
And see over there? That is two chests in this side.
Do you have your bed on you?
I'm not going to sleep in here.
Why not?
Are you serious?
Yes.
You seriously suggest that I'm going to sleep in here?
Yes.
No!
Why not?
Because I don't go to sleep in here. I fall down when I wake up.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Look, just do it like I'm doing here. Place your bed down there. I'll place mine here. Come on! Don't shush me. There you go. See, there's a zombie coming to visit us.
Where?
Here, he's dead.
Do you invite them to come?
No.
Why they came?
Right, so... I'm gonna build now to that one with the lava. Yeah?
Yeah.
Right. Oh, do you think we're gonna need the lava potion in here?
Do you have?
Yeah, I have one.
Go on, use it.
And if we need it for something else rather than this island here, I don't know.
Just use it, man. Doesn't matter.
Right, there's another book here.
Inside of the lava?
No, on the chest here. Mountains of fire and ash, and natives who squeal and squeak. A village that sits on its own. On an island crumbling and bleak, two wool, one emerald. Poem contributed by Torian. By book. And there's an item frame here with a saddle. And oh, there's a teleporter.
Where?
Here. Wait, go behind. Now you can come down here.
What about that chest? Don't you want to go get that chest first and then you do
what
that?
What chest?
Over there. See, there's two things in that two small islands.
Oh, and there's a spawner there. A ghast spawner. Can you see it?
No.
On the left top where the chest is. There's a wooden structure there.
Yes.
That's a spawner, a ghast spawner.
Over there is the green room, see?
Yeah.
Do
you want to go for that then first?
Yeah.
Right. Let's go. We need to go back then.
Here? No? We are close from here, no?
I don't think so. I think we should go. Because that. Look this one here. There's like a cobblestone structure on that one there.
Yeah.
That must be something. Do you still have ender pearls with you?
Yes.
How many?
Three.
Can I have at least one, please?
No.
Why not?
Because you got to use it.
No, I'm not. Look, I'm building on my way there now. Yeah, there's definitely something here. I'm gonna...
What?
What was in there?
Iron sword looting tree. Take it, is there?
Okay. You can keep that one if you want.
What about that? You want that? That?
Yeah, I can keep the wood.
And that?
I can keep this. I can use that. It as building blocks.
There you are. You're under pole. I take two. I don't use this shit anyway.
Right. Let's go then. I want to make, you know, the island. Well, we can make on this one
Do you want
here.
some cookies? Take some cookies. Don't take, take, take.
I'm on this side already.
Oh. Do you want some arrows? Take it.
I'm on this side already.
What about that one? Don't you want to go to this one?
Wait, I'm gonna make a chest here so we can store some stuff in here.
Why you make a chest? There is a chest in here.
Yeah, I could have brought that
Oh,
one.
crappy. Have you done already or not?
No, I haven't.
Do you want a chest?
Yeah. I'm an idiot.
Yep.
I know. Yeah, just put it down here next to that thing. I'm just gonna make another one so we can make a double chest. Right.
The golden carrots. There you are. Potatoes. Do you want the cookies?
Yeah.
Some food. Take it.
Yeah.
Why are you putting everything over there?
Because I want to get organized first. Right, I
Do you
think.
need any arrows?
No, because I don't have a bow.
Oh, there is wood. You could do a bow.
Yeah, but there's no string. Do you have string?
In the house, there is loads of them.
Yeah, but we're not going back. Oh, God. Sorry
Why you
about that. We're not going
have
back. What?
Why you don't bring a bow? There is loads of them at home.
Yeah, but I wasn't thinking about that.
Yeah, you don't see
Right,
what.
let's finish here. And in the next episode we'll go to those two islands and to the chest where the green wool is. Yeah.
Yep.
Right, guys, thank you for watching. Why the hell are you scratching on your microphone?
Oh, sorry, I was scratching my back.
Right, guys, thank you for watching. As always, don't forget to subscribe, rate, comment, share, all that good stuff. And we'll see you guys back in the next episode then. Bye.
Yeah, bye-bye.